It's the song of the redeemed, rising from the African plain. It's the song of the forgiven, drowning out the Amazon rain. The song of Asian believers, filled with God's holy fire.
Really, I can say my first home is in the airplane. You know, because we are always on the go. We're always on the plane.
One thing, regardless of the situation, just like the first year we started the team, that we went out to talk about Christ. Mm-hmm. We felt no matter what happened, even we go blowing out of every game like we did the first game we played, it was the first time the athletes actually ever set foot on the floor, mm-hmm. that if we could just tell as many people as possible about Christ, it was worthwhile. Yeah. And God's honored the fact that he hasn't let us get blown out of every game. In fact, we've played right at 500. And in the meantime, I think we've talked to a lot of people about Christ. A lot of people that just normally wouldn't be reached. In a church, because they just definitely wouldn't go to church.
Definitely. I remember LSU game when we played against Maravich that we lost the game, but we had kids coming up. It took us about half an hour just to get back to the locker room. They wanted to know more about Christ and how we got involved with him.
And all the powers of darkness tremble at what they've just heard. Because all the powers of darkness
get it, fellas. We'll be right back. 各位透过电视紧握。